So when people come to the park, they want to learn something, sure, but they also want to be entertained. And this marine reptile, the Mosasaurus, is just that, a showstopper. If the T-Rex is the ruler of the dinosaurs on land, then the Mosasaurus holds that title below the waves. Make sure this... animal is a premium attraction.
My name is George Lambert. Now, you'd think that dealing with prehistoric animals would be a problem. And you'd be right, as you probably discovered. But it's the unpredictability that really keeps us on our toes. Sure, the scientists can bring dinosaurs back, but fences keep them in. Without them, none of this is possible. This is a Cryolophosaurus, one of the more colorful members of the collection. It's a carnivore, so take the necessary precautions and don't let its looks deceive you.